Impressive structures are everywhere, but few stand out like the Petronas Twin Towers. Being the tallest, the towers are connected by a 58.4-meter double-deck skybridge which weighs around 750 tons. The skybridge serves more than just a pathway for tenants to cross between the towers. It also has a structural purpose. The bridge is held up by an inverted V-shaped arch, with spherical bearings at the end of each leg, and a crown arch at the center of the bridge, which is pinned to the main bridge girders that allow it to slide left and right. This not only provides additional structural support, but enables some latitude for the towers to sway towards and away from each other without breaking off during high winds and storms. With such engineering genius, it's no surprise the Petronas Twin Towers is said to be the most stable twin tower structure in the world.